stars. You swing wide your crane. Swing wide your crane. Stories all over you. In the morning I'll call you. Can't you find a clue? When your eyes are all painted Sinatra blue.
Perfect symbolic of fate is me. Get into my divorce, get to me. Joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks. All makes sense.
Perfect symbolic of fate is me. Get into my divorce. joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks. All makes sense to me.
tell me true. My heart is new. My love has gone away. It's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you. Speak to me. My heart is free. My love has gone away. Tell me true. My heart is blue. My love has gone away. It's okay. Someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay. I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay, I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay, I know someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay, I know someday I'm gonna be with you.
Most likely to order pizza at 2 a.m. when you're on tour.
Yeah, I like that about you.
Thank you.
Who sleeps in the latest?
I do like to sleep, personally.
We're all quite lazy, actually, maybe.
Who doesn't like to sleep in?
Yeah, exactly.
Most likely to get homesick?
As well, yeah.
What do you do That's when you get homesick?
Just play video games and stuff and chill out. Nothing you can do, really,
sit
is there?
Sit in the corner and cry. That's what it is. It's a very traumatic time for you.
That's what I would do.
So sad. Poor guy.
Most likely to start a dance party on tour?
Tomo.
A dance
Tomo,
party.
You've been big for the dance in the club one week.
I've got
your moves. Let's see these moves.
No, I have to be of a certain influence to throw those shapes on. Like.
Who sends the most text messages on tour?
Tomo, you love.
I'm not very good with the text actually now. No, and this could get me. Honestly, I'm really
sure. You're quite a texter.
What do you text about, Harry?
Just trivial things. The normal everyday text messages, really.
Just a little bit more of. Funkier beats.
Okay.
Because I've won with the music.
So am I.
Yeah.
So am I. We make beats. Yeah.
I saw a picture that you guys uploaded of Harry riding a bus in LA. Can you talk me through that? What happened?
Did a fan do that?
I think someone took it.
Actually, it wasn't me.
Oh, wasn't
it? It wasn't you.
No.
It looked like you.
Have you lied?
I mean, I'll
maybe take credit for it. Yeah. They want to do a, it's a long story, but they want to do a No Control, and they want to do a fan base single, and I think that is just a perfect example of just how unique and incredible and passionate that, you know, our fans are. And we say it all the time, but we literally cannot thank those people enough. That, you know, they're the reason we're here tonight and the reason that we have a pretty great job. So they'll do. Great.
It's so much.
Thank you.
It's so crazy for us because we like release the songs that we love the most, but like, out of the album, they've picked their favourite song and they want to release it and stuff, and they're just doing such an amazing job. So thank you so much, everybody who's supporting the whole No Control thing.
Yep.
Aces.
Better to say goodbye when it's where you just not feeling it right, or do you rather hate and be like, I'm just gonna give it my all and see what happens?
I think it's better to, if something's not right, it's probably best to say goodbye.
Yeah, it's probably for the best.
No point dragging it out.
No, of course, but sometimes you just know it, like, and you just don't do it because you're scared or whatever.
Well, yeah,
so
depends on the situation.
What do you
sometimes,
do?
Sometimes if you're trying to protect,
you're going deep, aren't you?
It's a simple question.
If you're not in it, if you're not 100% in it, I think it's probably for both parties, it's probably best to say goodbye.
Yeah.
Right. think it's better to say goodbye when it's where you just not feeling it right? Or do you rather date and be like, I'm just going to give it my all and see what happens? Huh?
I think it's better to, if something's not right, it's probably best to say goodbye.
Yeah, it's probably the best.
No point dragging it out.
No, of course, but sometimes you just know it. Like, and you just don't do it because you're scared or whatever.
Well, yeah.
So, what do you do?
Sometimes if you're drunk,
you guys did not yet.
I mean, it's a question.
If you're not in it, you're not 100% in it. I think it's probably the best part. We hear the songs that we sing along to. You had the moves to make me dance with you. I always saw you reaching and catching stars. We had the thing that everyone wanted. Hung on your sleeve, you wore your heart on it. Did you get out? I'm wondering where you are. Did you follow your fire? Did you follow your fire? Time we stole your daddy's car and drove around till it got dark. Slept outside in Phoenix Park. We couldn't get enough. We promised that we'd never part. On a tree under the stars, carved our names into the bark to be there when we're not. We had the songs that we sang along to. To make me dance with you, I always saw you reaching and catching stars. We had the thing that everyone wanted. Hung on your sleeve, you wore your heart on it. Did you get out? I'm wondering where you are. Did you follow your fire?
What is your
thigh
tattoo, and what is the meaning behind it?
What is
Thank
your
thigh
tattoo?
Bye.
Thigh tattoo.
Sorry, he's just typing it out. Give him a second.
Thigh tattoo.
It's a tiger.
What is the meaning behind it, she wants to know. Drunk.
I was drunk in London.
Roar.
Okay, next up, we're going to see somebody, a person, a human person, someone that you spent a lot of time with, someone that went their separate ways. How does Zayn Malik make you feel? Here in a leather jacket, but no shirt.
Yep.
I think that's
a nice combo.
That would be too sweaty for me.
Personally, for me, that would be a little too sweaty.
Too sweaty. I heard that all the boys got in touch with you for the film, and that's dead nice.
Yeah.
I heard that on the entertainment news here on Radio 1. Heart's gone to a stable 67. We're spotting a pattern here. If you know them, if you trust them, it's the same level. How does Zayn Malik make you feel? Here in a leather jacket, but no shirt.
Yeah.
I think that...
it's a nice combo.
That would be too sweaty for me.
Personally, for me, that would be a little too sweaty.
I heard that all the boys got in touch with you for the film, and that's dead nice.
Yeah.
I heard that on the entertainment news here on Radio 1. Heart's gone to a stable 67. We're spotting a pattern here. If you know them, if you trust them, it's the same level. Here in a leather jacket, but no shirt.
Yeah.
Why? What?
You're idiots. What? You two are idiots.
Who exactly are you talking about?
Lou and Harry.
Well, I just, they're mutual friends. I reached out to them for some triggers, and it worked. How does Zayn Malik make you feel?
Everything is dark. It's more than you can take. But you catch a glimpse of sunlight shining down on your face.